And again, I've only seen the first one till tonight. I do think there's something kind of simple about the show, as opposed to some of these more sprawling TV series on cable, and you know, these story series that are kind of more characters, and there's something kind of a throwback here, which is kind of fun. And I know Vince is a huge fan of old television shows, so it's maybe it's a more complex version of those old characters.